and now he's in the inner child. So we have a gift for you from Rhapsody of Reality. How do you feel?
I feel very, very happy. Thank you very much.
That's wonderful. Have you ever seen this book anywhere?
No.
You have never?
My first time.
It's your first time. What do you expect? It is yours now. And we are going to give the staff, please.
Thank you very much.
Will get, because you have been in many awards, please share with me some books here. You are going to give some people you're working with here, please. Share with us.
Thank you very
what
much.
What do you expect when you read this book?
I think it will relate to me, my future. I think that's what I expect, because as it is God's book.
Yes.
Yeah.
Your future will be bright.
Yeah, it will bright my future. And I expect also to enlarge my knowledge in the Bible.
I like that.
Yes.
Yes. That's how. Have you heard? He's in search for knowledge. The Bible says that wisdom is the principal thing in the book of Proverbs, chapter 4, verse 7. Oh, that's wonderful. Please, share with us. Do you have any message for Pastor Kuris and Christ Embassy Ministry and the donors, the funders who made these books be free everywhere?
I first thank them for what they have done, sent up this message.
Yes.
Because we have not expected it, but God, I think with them, has done it.
So
what I expect next, I think it is to give more awards than this.
Your request for more books?
Yes, more books and more. There are small books.
The other books?
The other books. Mm-hmm. Yes, there are some other books whereby I think we shall be earning more knowledge than this one. What I get from this one, it will give me more knowledge.
Wow.
And respect more than what I get here.
People are reading these books, by the way, and they are getting healed. People are reading the books, and they are growing and becoming two powerful ministers. So, please, move us just around here. Please, let's see the work you are doing. Just in a few minutes. Just a few minutes. Yes, let's see your work around here. Just more work. In the world here. Just here. Let's see what we're doing. We have some people here. Please. Yango kwa
so okay, you continue.
Serving people is a calling from God.
Wow. she's proud of the work she's doing. But some people, they take their work in disguise, and they don't feel important. It's good to respect your office, and God bless you. You are so happy.
Thank you.
Wow. So we have a gift for you. Please give me a gift. We have a gift from you. Are you ready for the gift?
Yes.
You are ready for the gift?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, wow. This gift is here. It's Love, So the All Realities, October 2018. Have you ever seen of this book?
No.
My
first time to see.
It's your first time? It's from Pastor Kuris from Nigeria.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Have you ever heard of him?
Yes, please.
What, you've heard of him?
I've
never
heard of him.
Yeah, he's famous. He's on radios, Facebook, everywhere. It is wonderful. It's an opportunity. This book is pretty smart. How do you feel receiving the book?
I'm so grateful.
Wow.
My working relationship with the clients and God.
Yes.
Because it's God who gives us the knowledge.
Yeah.
And the wisdom.
I see. This is wonderful. So we have also for the staff. You think if they read this book, how do you expect their lives to change?
I do. There will be great
improvement,
working on clients, and then the relationship between our God and
us. That's great. Please, on the behalf of Bujiri Hospital, and on the behalf of all the medical workers here, what's the message to Pastor Kuris, who is producing these messages?
We are so grateful to Pastor Kuris for the knowledge and the word of God we are giving.
Wow.
And I hope it will change our working relationship with the clients, and it will bridge the gap between us and the world.
It's great.
Thank you.
It's great. So, and he has some funders who donated these books to be free. You have a message for people? Are there?
We are so grateful for this book. For most people, don't give them out freely.
Wow.
What they do, they sell to people and yet others can't afford.
That's correct.
I hope and pray that whoever gets this gets a step and will be able to work. Thank you so much.
That's good. May God bless you, please.
Yes,
I've liked the way you talk. I've liked the way you have handled us, please. This is a good hospital. You are doing great work. May God promote you and do more good for you. Say, please, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. God bless you. This is the gospel because it is raining, but still we are pushing on. Right now we are going to another place, but it's raining and as you can see what around, but this is a hospital. Please, preach us all the word, the gospel. Continue ministering, don't give up. I'm very happy. We are now at the district, but this is the center of our ministry. This is the Bujiri district local government headquarters, and right now we have come to give some staff some books, only a few copies of Rhapsody of Reality, which are remaining. They have been cooperative, they have worked with us, really have made the best administrator, and I've met some people who are cooperative. Though there are some challenges. Really, we have met
Madame Bihore Slovia.
Yeah, hey, Slovia. Yeah, for how long have you been here?
It is coming to 20 years.
Wow. You were senior at the district, that's powerful. What's your work here?
I'm the assistant inventory management officer.
Wow, she works with the environment, that's wonderful.
Uh-huh. I'm the district. Inventory management officer.
That one is about what?
It is about storekeeping.
Yes.
Keeping the properties of the districts.
Oh.
Yeah.
May God lift you and promote you to higher levels.
Amen.
So she has been a cooperative and she received the book of have you ever seen this book?
No, I have seen it today.
It's your first time? Have you ever heard about Pastor Kuris?
Yes.
Wow.
I always see him on the TV.
Wow.
I always hear.
That's powerful.
Mm.
So you have received this book. What do you expect in this book?
I expect to uplift my faith.
Mm.
Mm. So many things which will help me even plan the Bible more.
Mm.
To understand it more.
Mm.
So that I can go further heights in understanding the Bible. Praying those prayers in the morning, the evening, so that I can achieve what I want.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
So these books, this month of October,
yeah,
they are for free.
Thank you.
And we thank Pastor Chris. Thank you very much for pleasing. And the donors who put in money that these books can reach us. Many are healed, many are delivered, many are giving testimonies. So what do you say about Pastor Chris?
Pastor Chris, I have been watching his programs. I have seen many being healed, many getting, achieving. When they pray, they achieve.
What?
I have been watching.
Right.
Mm. I always watch.
Amen.
That's powerful.
Yeah.
It's a powerful message, please. Now, what do you talk about the donors,
it's
people who are putting?
Police
Yakrom.
Yakrom.
Yes. What do you talk about the donors who put in at this book?
That is very great, because we need to encourage these younger men and younger women, younger girls and younger boys, so that they can walk in the light, in the foot of Jesus Christ.
Mm.
Yeah.
That's powerful. Mm. So there is a conference. What do you say to what are you telling the nation about people for the conference who's going to be there?
You know, they should go and attend that conference.
Wow. That's great.
They should go. Even me, if I get some transport, I go. Where is the conference?
It will be online.
Online.
Or TVs, all online, Facebook, whatever, everywhere.
Yeah.
Where it's going to be worldwide.
And since for us we have here Wi-Fi, I think I will be watching.
You're watching?
Yeah.
That's powerful. So thank you very much. And what do you say? Do you need some books, sir? Some books?
Some books. Yeah, I need, because I have younger people at home there. Actually, I want them to read more.
Oh wow, that's
and
powerful.
Answer your question is, yeah.
Share with us again your names.
Biko Beres Ruvia.
Wow, say bye bye. So we are going back to another place.
Bye.
May God bless you so much. Thank
Amen.
You very much.
Amen.
Yeah.
Bye bye bye.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Thank you for following us from morning time, the time I've been having, giving out raps of realities, sharing with people the testimonies, the goodness of God and Jesus Christ. Thank you for it. Right now, we are summarizing with the police, and this is the best warm and cordial welcome by our district police commander. He loves God, and I'm wondering, even he has a Bible in office. It's amazing. So please, people, I want to thank you people who supported these books, and I'm grateful you've hosted us. He wants to say a vote of thanks to you. Please, how is the work here?
The work of God is going on.
Yes.
You know, police as an institution,
yeah,
we are called to serve human rights.
Yeah.
Police as an institution, we are angels of God.
Wow.
When God gave us the Ten Commandments, did he give assign anybody to enforce them?
No.
So who enforces the Ten Commandments?
Well, it talks about
the preacher, yeah, will come and tell you, thou shalt not
steal,
thou shalt not commit adultery. But have you ever thought about that person who enforces somebody who steals?
I like
so,
that.
We are angels of God. Because the angels of God.